Good morning student, I am your bio teacher Sapna Borde, and in this video we have to study about that blood. In the previous video we already study about that what is mean by blood. Blood is a fluid which is present in our body, but in this video we have to detail study about the blood. First we will see the properties of the blood. First properties of the blood, blood is a never stationary. Means what? Blood is always in the motion. Blood is always flowing from heart to the all body part and again return to the heart through by veins. The blood is always in a motion. Second properties of the blood is a color. When the blood is contained in the arteries, have a bright red in color, and when the blood is present in the vein it is dark red in color. In your textbook you have it have given the when the blood is present in the arteries that red in color, and when the blood is in vein that is a blue in color, but it is not real, it is only given for your understanding. The when the blood is present in artery is red, and when in the blue in color. Got it everybody? Third properties of the blood, volume. In adult, 5 to 6 liter of blood contain in our body. It is very necessary in our body contain the 5 to 6 liter of the blood. And fourth properties of the blood is a taste. The blood have a saltish in taste. Why it is a saltish? Because it contain the sodium chloride, sodium carbonate. And fifth properties of the blood, blood is a alkaline in nature. And the pH of the blood is 7.3 to 7.45. Got it everybody? What is the properties of the blood? First property, blood is a never stationary. Means why? It is always in motion. It is always move from body part to the heart and heart to the body part. Second property is the color. When the blood contain in the arteries, that times bright red in color, and when the blood is contained in the vein, that time dark red in color. Third properties of the blood, in adult 5 to 6 liter blood is very necessary to contain in our body. Fourth property, the taste, the blood have a saltish in taste. Why? Because it contain the sodium chloride, and blood is a alkaline in nature. The pH of the blood is 7.3 to 7.5. 45. What it everybody? What is the properties of the blood? Now next topic is a function of the blood. Function of blood. The blood have a two main function. First is a transport, and second is a protection. I will explain how does it transport. In the previous video already we have studied about that the blood is transport the food from all body part. Second, the blood is a transport oxygen and carbon dioxide. Why it is transport? Because the blood contain hemoglobin. When the blood react with hemoglobin, it form a oxyhemoglobin, and when the blood is react with carbon dioxide react with hemoglobin, carboamino hemoglobin. Got it everybody? Third is the blood transport the waste product from all body part to the kidney, and the kidney purification of blood and throughout side of the body. And fourth, the blood is transport the hormone which is secreted by the endocrine gland Got it, everybody? There are four main transportation of the blood in the body, and the last fifth main function of the blood is a keep the body temperature. You know that our body temperature is a constant. With the help of blood, we can keep the constant body temperature. Got it, everybody? Next is a protection. How does the blood is protect? First is a clot. Clot means when our skin will be cut, the blood is come outside from the body. If it's continuously bleeding, the we will die. But the blood is contain the clotting factor, like that fibrinogen, another clotting factor. With the help of the clotting factor, when the blood are come outside of the body, it will become a clot. When I am teaching you the clotting of the blood, that times I am explaining in details. What it? How does the blood is protect? Blood is prevent for overflowing of the blood. Blood is protect is the entry of the germs. And second, there is a important cells which is present in our body is a WBC. WBC is a white blood cell. When the diseases causing bacteria which is enter in our body, the WBC cells are engulf the diseases causing bacteria. WBC have a amoeboid in shape, and how does it engulf the bacteria? When I am explaining the WBC cell in details, that times I am explaining you. Means black the WBC engulf the diseases causing bacteria when it is enter in our body. Third pro, WBC is also secrete a chemical like antitoxin. Antitoxin, antibodies, and these chemicals are also kill the diseases causing bacteria. In that way, the blood are protect from the us. Got it, everybody? What is the function of the blood? Next topic is the composition of the blood. Composition of blood. There are two main constituent of the blood. Two main constituent of the blood. First is a plasma, and second is a cellular bodies. First we will see the plasma. Plasma is a liquid part. It is yellowish in color. It is not only liquid, it contains so many things. 92% water contain in plasma. 7 to 8% contain protein in plasma. Some inorganic salt present in the plasma. And it is very important things which is present in plasma is a clotting factor. Clotting factor. There are so many substance which is present in the plasma. Clotting factors, there is so many substance which is present in the blood, and when the blood is clotting, that times they are activated. Got it, everybody? What is mean by plasma? Plasma is a liquid part. It is yellowish in color. In the plasma, it contain the 90 to 92% water, 7 to 8% protein, some inorganic salt like sodium chloride, sodium carbonate, and some clotting factors, which is also very important. In the laboratory, I will show with the help of test tube. In the laboratory, the centrifugation process, how does the plasma is separate from the blood? There is a blood. In the process of centrifugation, the cellular bodies are settled down of the test tube by the process of centrifugation, and the liquid yellowish color liquid which is present upward. This is called as a plasma. Why it is yellowish in color? Because it contains so many proteins, so many inorganic salt, some clotting factors. This is plasma and this is a cellular body. By the process of centrifugation in the laboratory, it is separate the cellular body and plasma. Got it everybody? What is mean by plasma and cellular body? There are three main types of the cell which is present in the blood: RBC, WBC and platelets. In next video I will details in RBC, WBC and platelets. In the one topic is very important in this plasma serum. Serum. What is mean by serum? Serum is a vein. For example, this is a plasma. There in the plasma there is contained so many proteins, so many inorganic salt, inorganic substance, clotting factors. When we are remove the clotting factor like fibrinogen from plasma, this is called serum. Serum misunderstood. Serum means when we are removed from the clotting factor like fibrinogen from plasma, the remaining part of the liquid is called as serum. Got it everybody? What is the composition of the blood? The plasma and cellular part is the main constituent of the blood. Thank you.